man charged in the Tara Grinstead case and more recently a rape investigation in Warner Robins will not appear in Superior Court tomorrow.
Now, we received word from the Houston County District Attorney saying the scheduled hearing for Bo Dukes has been taken off the calendar and no new date has been set. The 34-year-old was arrested in Irwin County on Saturday. He was wanted out of Warner Robins on charges including the kidnapping and rape of two young women. Dukes was previously charged with helping to conceal the body of teacher and beauty queen Tara Grinstead back in 2005.